classes taken, 25 classes, 116 samples put in, check for the 5 months. Suppose the answer is negative, this will be a good one. What will be a bad one? This one only has roughly 5 months. And then what you do is divide this into two portions. Equally, this will be 12 and 15. You can choose any one as it is. Suppose I choose 13. Because my Jeeva, I will always take the odd number, I will give a number, I choose the odd number. Then what I choose, the 13 I take, again, another new class is taken. 13 students are put in. Check for the example. Contains poison or may not contain poison. It has to be a contains or may not contain poison. Suppose it contains, this one is a good one. Then you take this. So you can have a test, now you can have a test. Then this is to be divided into 3 for potions, 6 and 7. That's 6 and 7, what do you do? You check for the other. And which one you want, 7 or 6, you want to check? 7. Okay, that's it, go for it. 7 is the fourth test I do. 7. Other than you, don't use the already used to study because they contain the five. So new classes taken, 7 students from each university can put in, check. Suppose it contains, this will have a five class. Doesn't have, this will have a five class. What do you say here? Answer one is either positive or negative. You won't answer yet positive or negative, your choice. That means it has a poison class. Then you divide this into two portions, in 4 and 3. Then we have to check one of the, after the test, one of the, which one I want to apply? 4, okay. You apply this, take another new class, take 4 spoons from this, and check for the test. That is the question. Yes, you are not going to correct. Yes, it is. Suppose it has or it does not have. What do you say? It has or does not have?
It has.
It has. Okay. Then you divide this into 4 and give it 1. Then you divide into 2. Any 2 you can choose. Suppose I choose this. I take another new class. Take 2 teaspoons. 1 teaspoon. Check for the thing. Suppose yes or no? Yes or no? Yes or no can get it. Suppose it is yes. It is yes. Then, this is the 5th test, this is the 6th test, isn't it? 6th test. It has to count out. Then what is it?
1 and 1.
Then one of them will test, that's the 7th test. Suppose it has a question, this is what it will do. So, 100 classes are there. Within the 7th test, you are able to find out which class has the poison. Okay, 100, 1000, you might wonder. Itself 100 is a 7 tests for the paper there are more. 100 should be checked for the paper there are. Definitely, it is different. But as the number goes more, for example, 1000 or 2000 or 10,000 or lakh of paper will be, don't think that the number of tests will be 500. It will be maybe 8 or 7 or 8 or 10 or 11 or 12. Whatever number you get for the formula of this, the formula is this. 2 to the power n minus 1 less than 50 less than or less than is less than equal to 2 power n. This is the formula. What is this? X will be the number of classes. And it lies between the number 2 power n minus 1 and 2 power n. The number of tests required will be n. Thank you.